ominous and terrifying, the castle stood out against the skyline like a shadow from a horrible nightmare. Lost and alone, what was Mickey to do? Luckily, fate intervened in the guise of a mysterious old mouse. Caution, lad, for Mizrabel's plans are truly wicked. Using a magic spell, she intends to steal Minnie's youth and beauty. Your sweetheart will be left as hideous as the witch is now, and her heart will contain only hatred and anger.
Oh, no! How can I save her? What do I do?
You must find the 7 rainbow gems that will create the fabled Rainbow Bridge. It will take you to where Minnie is being held. But beware the gem keepers. They are Mizrabel's prime ministers of misery and won't give up their treasures easily.
Gems? Gem keepers. Got it. Wait, where do I find them?
Within Mizrabel's castle of illusion. But beware, young mouse. The witch has created strange worlds and bizarre creatures to prevent you from reaching her. Each gem is guarded by one of Mizrabel's masters of illusion. Defeat them to claim your prize. And remember, use great caution. Mickey did not take the old mouse's words lightly. He thanked him and rushed to the castle gates. The Castle of Illusion was Mizrabel's twisted playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten.
Wonder what's behind this door.
Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered.
Thank you.
Maybe an apple a day would keep the mushrooms at bay, thought Mickey. Knowing he would need a way to defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple-throwing contest back home. The signpost was created by Miserable, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Mickey found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size.
Surely they can't all be the wrong path. Oh.
With a whirl and a flash, Mickey reappeared in the clearing with the playing card. And much to his relief, he was back to his own size, too. Mickey knew he was closer to Miserabelle now. The very air around him tingled with mischief and danger.